So here are the teams. Big thanks to my neighbor Markus for coming out to make this video. Hopefully I have enough space on my phone. Almost knocked him off.
Oh! No, I aimed it wrong.
He moved 9.
Yoda moves 12.
4. Like that?
Yeah, that was a successful landing.
All right, let's see if we can get a shot in here. Are you ready?
Yeah.
That was so bad, bro. Oh.
We'll start recording now. Dang.
Absolute destruction.
Dooku and the freaking
super battle droid. Hey, they got their shots on.
You already know that shock T.
Got that drop off. Woo!
We're gonna pretend there's a clicking sound for that one.
That thing around.
You gotta learn how to fly. Oh, transporting a droid, I see.
Oh, he's hanging on.
Getting
to the
rope. Getting caught on the string. Getting caught on the exhaust. Oh.
He can't reach.
You should have measured it out beforehand, man. The good pilot knows that. Hey, at least you got a safe landing.
Right.
You moved him more than he would be able to.
No.
Did you want to shoot with that?
No, I don't even want to, like, move it now.
That was such a good video, though.
Oh, man. Hold on.
Let's see if I can hit this one.
Yeah, so you want to hold the base. Yeah, so don't move, yeah. Ooh.
Hit me.
Oh! Hit the camera.
I told you, though, it takes some adjusting. Like,
yeah.
A little too high.
Let's see if we can take out this freaking boba from up here. Ready? This is shit.
Going risky.
He's just not tall enough.
Oh yeah, that black thing's pretty tall, huh?
Yeah.
Could put him on the dragon shield box.
True, but wouldn't be optimal.
I think he could fit on like the back of this thing. Can stick him like right here.
Yeah.
I only transport IG-88 because he's reliable. His head has a lot of stuff to poke out of.
For real, it's like those little teeth catch all those little parts.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Ooh. Blocked it with the lightsaber. Oh, let me guess. Now the assassin shows up. Oh, the force is strong with this one. There will be no Order 66 today.
Like his arm needed to be up, like he put it down. Okay, well, that's what happens.
Auto 66 is upon us. Oh, damn. Wait. Don't get too hasty, young one. Coming up with a shotgun, man. Got the shoddy ready. Let's see if you can get it. Got the hand with the steadiness, huh? The funny part will be how you get him down.
It's never come down. He just never's coming down.
Oh, he's coming down, let me tell you. He's got another thing coming.
I can't get the ship to stay.
Okay, wait, hold on. So many targets, but couldn't hit one. He looked at all of them too.
All
right. That's the thing I'm scared of right there. Uh oh, Bowen. Ooh. Feel the disturbance from this fake mace window. It can't be mace. We have two maces on our team. Look at that shiny head. He looks pissed. About this game is.
Yeah.
At the beginning of your turn, you feel so good going in, and at the end, you miss that first shot, and you just feel like crap.
Yeah. Eight, four, five, six. That's it. Coming in close quarter contact.
As far as with the recording?
Yeah.
Die, you stupid robot.
Mace.
With these lightsaber ones. I didn't really get him close enough, but all right.
Ready? Here we go.
replace one of your warriors with this figure.
Let's see. And he is white. So you have trooper. What is this guy?
This is he's a specialist.
I don't think you have any warriors. Sadly.
Alas.
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 It's a small victory for now. But the clapback is coming.
Can I pick up your character?
No. You cannot pick up my characters. That'd be awesome though. Wouldn't that be so cool just to pick them up and drop them? Like, execution. You don't even understand what's about to happen. Oh! No! Yo. Okay, hold on. So once they fall, that's when you do their thing. But it was black, so. It says free move and attack for one of your Jedi. So when you knock it down, I get a free move and attack for one of my Jedi. In between your little shots.
Okay.
Isn't that crazy?
Pretty cool. You almost fell into the abyss. Sarlacc pit.
He's gonna fall in front of Mace Windu.
Oh!
Now he's down.
Trying to bounce it on the wheel.
He moves 6?
Yeah.
There's not. Oh, nice. All I need to do is bump that thing. Nah, you're good. You're good. You're good. It was good. No, it's still good. One probably not so much. 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8.
Precise calculation here, folks.
Sometimes it looks good, and then other times it's like...
Better smack him with all your might, little Jedi.
Come on.
See if Ki-Adi Mundi doesn't flip everywhere like the last one.
I'm fucking holding them down this time. Come on, baby. Okay, I think I did something to him.
Get across to where you can actually stand. Oh no, our camp.
Trying to have a meeting of Jedi's over here, and we got freaking Django.
Is that all you're gonna move? Oh
yeah,
no, you
that's
just.
That's all I can move.
Oh, okay. Did you wanna load up your ATRT?
Oh, yeah.
I was gonna say. Yeah, nah, it's the blue one. He tried to put a missile in there. He said, I'm gonna put a missile in here real quick.
Armor piercing rounds. Sometimes you miss the hole.
This music, where, what is this from?
This is from
what part is this from?
The first movie.
So Phantom Menace? I don't remember this.
It's when they're running through the forest.
There's no forest in Phantom Menace, bro.
In Naboo, on Naboo.
Okay, on Naboo?
Yeah, when they get on Naboo after coming back from the getting all fucked up, they're trying, they were gassing them in the
They were gassing them in the chamber, huh?
No, like in the,
I don't remember this movie. In the Schindler's List? Coming around the bend. Rebel coming through. She's black for sure because she did not move. The ATRT got a kill.
Yes.
Get this little bugger out of here.
Ooh. He took it to the head. And he's not white. Oh man, if this guy was white, you were gonna be in trouble, bro.
Fatality. I guess he kind of probably could have got a little bit further. Oh well. Knock this guy down right here.
Aha!
Not work.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh, I missed the shot, but.
So intimidating. Ooh,
scary, scary, very scary. Join daddy.
The lip is just too high.
Yeah, it's a little too high.
but...
and these, like, the bass has to be like right next to it. It was actually in a good position where it was originally, but
the music, it's fine, he can fly.
Hey, I'll give you that special ability this once. New player, yes, he's on backwards. you get your new player handicap. He can fly. That was fair. That was fair. Gotta give that one to you.
Alright. Since he can fly though.
Now he's gonna blast. No, you moved already, bro. You need to shoot this.
What?
You need to shoot this.
What, shoot what?
You gotta shoot this. Moved him. And you shot Django, and like, you could shoot this and move.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna shoot that thing.
Yeah, but I mean, that's your two.
That's not my two, I just moved.
Yeah, but you shot me with that, with Django. Yeah,
but I moved him into position.
Yeah, I know.
I moved and shot.
No. No. You can shoot and move with this. Like, it can shoot its gun.
Oh, and shot.
You move him closer to his death. Yeah, it's better to use this first to move. If you're going to move and shoot, or if you're, like, going to evacuate, like...
Oh, you said...
2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think that's going to be about...
Could make a difference.
Oh! Mace Windu fails.
Coming in.
Dude.
Absolutely invincible. The jetpack boba.
Come on, mate.
Time to go.
See? Evacuation.
And so retreats the coward.
Oh, shoot. Look at that. If he's not standing on his base, he is knocked out.
No, he is standing on his base.
Well, he can't because
he's not standing on his base. Can't. He's dangling.
He can't really. Well, I guess hold on.
He's
restart.
You might risk dropping him. Oh, woo! It's a rough flight. That lip is messing you up. Ah, there you go. Whoa! Oh! No jetpack on this boy.
No jetpack on him, no.
How do you drop two pieces in one game? You didn't learn the first time. Said, turn off the transport.
Oh, I gotta shoot with them, huh?
Yeah, you can shoot with them. You did your transport, dropped off your soldier, head first. Woo! Coming around the corner! Going for Yoda in the back!
He dodged that.
Nah, that's the Force, my boy.
Force can't dodge these.
Let's find out. Better shoot. Oh! Oh! Don't even try to go fast! Ah! There's too much power in this corner. You have brought me a snack. Go.
Gee, man. Completely missed the whole takedown.
Dude, that was a good takedown, bro.
We could reset it up.
Nah, it won't be the same. Sometimes when you miss it, you miss it. It's okay. We're not just knocking them down. I actually did it. I promise. He died. And he is not white. He's hiding now. Parkour, parkour.
All right, yeah, if you don't move any other piece, you can stay like that.
Nah.
Nah. Honestly, it's not been bad from up there. Like, damn, yeah, you're not supposed to look at the bottom of that.
No, I'm looking at this.
Yeah, but now you can see what it is, bro.
Yeah, but it's white, bro. No, it's black.
But it was probably supposed to be white.
No, it was black.
It was white up there? That's good.
No, it was white.
Just go back and forth now, because you know what it is.
Yeah.
All
right.
Oh. Ooh. Tried to put it in his butt.
No.
Close.
Mace Windu's off his A game today. See what Obi-Wan got.
Come on, Obi-Wan.
Why, hello.
For your lightsaber wielding men, they would never be able to fit up here. Look, Mace Windu could never.
Mace Windu could never. Hilarious.
So I swear this doesn't happen all the time. Oh!
Bastard. Ooh, in the face.
I told you.
It is white. Stand up, Mace Windu, if you have another Jedi in play. I do.
Alrighty, it's your turn.
It is my turn.
Just
click that thing. We have experienced some technical difficulties. Dude, the back of him just cracked open.
I don't know if that's high enough. I don't want to
move it, make sure.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12.
All right.
Yeah, let's try. He's so sturdy, bro. Like,
take the angle and shoot.
Like, this ain't gonna knock him down. This is a little lip, bro.
I don't know. You never know.
Ha! Good, sturdy. Django sturdy. Nope. Catch his head.
There we go.
One shot, one opportunity. Oh, arms coming out of its socket. Hold it together, Mace.
Okay.
Here, sniping me from up above.
Oh, that's the one you need to use more often.
That one shoots hard. Sometimes it's the bullet, sometimes it's the spring. I'm telling you, dude, like, there's so much variance.
All right, let's get this next one. Come on.
Ooh, back of the head with the Yoda.
Not today. You already know how it rolls. Now try to land on my lightsaber. Dare you.
Yesterday, he's about to get knocked into the vacuum.
Never. He shall remain atop the mountain, forever standalone man.
Okay, first things first. Actually, let's get this guy over here too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get him right there. Let's get Obi-Wan over here. 1, 2. This is what we need.
Oh, still can't get it.
Airdrop.
Soon finds out that he cannot make it past the lip. Oh, he's a hacker.
Twist him around and then pull him like this. Get that fucking lightsaber right there. Hold him between the legs. Oh, there goes Django.
I'm here. You know what I mean?
It was white.
Oh my god, it's backwards again, isn't it?
Oh!
Hold on. Stand up, Mace Windu, if you have another Jedi play. You see the little white? You see it, right? Hey, what's up, boy?
Now you ain't shooting him again, bro.
I got two shots.
You got to shoot different ones.
That's why you have to reload at the beginning of your turn.
Oh, I see.
Like father, like son, eh? Hey, Yoda.
Upside down.
Maneuver, aerial maneuver here. Take it to the head, yeah. recording, right?
Yeah. Oh, but he had a jetpack. Oh, and he lands upright.
Sorry, you used that already. There goes my hand.
Oh my god.
Why are all my pieces falling apart during the game? Stay together, Yoda. You were the wrong person to bring into this battle. Okay.
Oh.
You really want Yoda, huh? Run him over. Let's find out. Let's see. You tried to hit this Yoda 3 times already.
Hold this thing.
Ah. Yoda's strong with the force, bro.
Yoda's strong with the base, man.
Come on.
It's recording.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, they smack the top of it.
It's a sad day.
Those ships are hard though, bro. They take a second to take out. Dang, that hate though. Still had a couple more Jedi coming through. That Jedi counsel though.
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah, nah, Mace Windu's ability, bro.
Just too good.
That thing went off.
These guys are too sturdy.